go. I'll wait for that one. Hey. Oh, relatively close. Suggested level 7. Well, suggestion's just a suggestion. And just did an open world event. I saved your life, mate. Kind of wonder what these arrows are, but the thing is, I think they're inside, so I'm not gonna attempt it. Ooh, bounty hunt? How close is it? Okay, I think it's relatively close. Yeah. Okay, I'll do the bounty hunt. Level 9? Bring back the target alive? Oh, jeez. No, we don't need the bonus. We're just gonna kill him. Because I can. Here we go. Oh, we still need to capture him? Okay, never mind. We'll just leave him dead there. We're not bringing back his body, dude. Well, that was a waste. But look at this rain, dude. I have never seen this in Assassin's Creed. Well, I have Black Flag, but so far in Syndicate, I haven't seen rain yet. So this is interesting. Wouldn't you say? No? Okay, fine. Okay, motion to impeach.
What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, men. Allow no one past unless I authorize them.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
Okay, looks like we have quite a handful to do. Unique kill opportunity, stealth opportunity, and assistance opportunity. Okay. Oh, I'll just do leap of faith here. I won't stock up because I don't think we need it. There you go. I was like, why isn't my zip line working? Alright, looks like we're gonna... Don't kill any policemen. Do not get detected by a target. Jeez. Okay. Let me think about this. Go down. I think we'll be okay. Hey, relax, dude. Relax, I just need to steal from you. Stop looking at me. Okay, there we go.
Of course. course it bloody is.
He's here! No, I'm not. Okay, we got his password. Well, thanks for updating, Rocket League. I think he's running away. Or ran inside. Well, if there's an entrance. I can still kidnap him, but I'll just be very close to my target. See if he goes back out. Yeah, he's walking back out. Interesting.
Someone get him!
Supposed to kidnap him. Should have lost them. Speak to him. Okay, let's see if we can still kidnap this guy. Darn it. This is really hard.
He's not supposed to be here.
Come on, you mother. Try it one more time. It's starting to annoy me though. Kidding me? What's all this then?
I've seen it before.
on, don't do.
I just need to get inside. No need for this to get messy.
All right, all right. Just don't hurt me.
Just let me know. I swear I'll tell no one.
Bring him!
There we go. That counted, right? Ow. Still open this.
We have visitors. You.
I've got him.
I'll teach you some manners. I'll be the death.
Oh no, there's policemen here. Hang on. Gosh darn it. Man, this would have been done so much sooner if I didn't try to go for the perfect synchronization. That's the guy too.
I know you're hiding somewhere.
Follow. Okay, go. Shoot. I think I'm gonna kill this guy. He's been nothing but a bothersome for me.
Not a peep from you.
Hmm. Okay, I'm trying to follow him. But he's so cowardly. Strategy, speak to him. I think this is messed up. He's just cowardly the whole time. I think I'm gonna kill him and restart this, desynchronize myself. Shoot him. Well, let me shoot him.
Look at me. Why would you want to kill me? Please. Do it. Come on, Pod. Don't kill me.
I think the game's bugged out. Not sure.
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Abeline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Oh, now it works?
I'll be very discreet.
Now he works? Jeez.
Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames.
Watch for the rook boy!
Word.
Balaclava.
Come in.
Ah, Minister. Now then, let's discuss this like... Good God! Who the bloody hell...
Oh, shut up.
Ah!
coward! Villain! Alas, that the hero of Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia. Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars.
What a prick.
I gotta find a way to escape this. I guess I'm gonna have to fight one of the level 7s. And that's how we escape. Looks like I'm gonna have to swim across the water if I want to get out of here. This place is so huge. The House of Parliament! Oh boy, that didn't help my case. Can I just drop into the water, please? And I'm stuck on the flag. Great. Oh, I'm seriously stuck.
Apart from the death squad on our tail, apart from that.
Backup's on the way. Why are you pushing yourself so hard? It's not your job to fight Templars.
I had this colleague. He was our boss's son. I didn't much care for him at the start. Everyone treated him like he was so bloody special. To me, he just wasn't invested in anything that didn't affect him personally. But I was wrong about him. He became my friend, put himself through hell, and he saved us all in the end. So I reckon, well, I can't apologize to him, but I can, I don't know, I can try and live up to his example.
You are a good assassin.
Holy jeez!
Hello. It has been too long.
Galena! Blimey, I have not seen you since we blew up that lab in Paris.
There were many explosions and you screamed like a baby. Bishop tells me Otzoberg is here. I will kill him for you.
Super, great news. Now, if you wouldn't mind keeping watch, I am going to lie down and die now.
Rest. We have a big fight coming.
Sean and Rebecca are safe for now, but we're still relying on you to find us that shroud.
Alright, looks like this, we can't do this. We have to conquer boroughs. To play the sequence, you must complete 3 game wars. Okay. So, we haven't done that yet. Oh, I guess we'll go ahead and grab our money. Okay, so they want us to clear more boroughs for game wars. Okay, so what is closest being done? Not that one. London. They're all so big though. Goodness. Well, first off, where am I? Well, doesn't matter, fast show. I guess I'll clear City of London since I'm already at Whitechapel. Okay, fine. They want us to level up a little bit more. Okay. Okay, let's see, child liberation's close. Let's just go in order then. Gee, that's kind of quite far. We'll work our way over there, I guess. No need to go over there and go all the way back. Since I'll probably switch to Evie since we haven't done any Evie gameplay yet. It's interesting how they do this to make sure you play more of the game and just don't beeline it straight to the ending of this game. Hang on, do you have a lot of skills I haven't used yet? 7? Yeah. What's this? There we go, first strike. And she's level 7. Sweet. Okay, we can actually upgrade our gear, actually. Must be a novice on a ground level. Change your character's equipment. Alright, I think I'm grounded enough. Oh, he doesn't look good already. I don't use Kiri. Higher damage for her. Okay, looks like we're fine. Make the target kill her brother? How the heck are we supposed to do that? Make the target kill her brother. Hallucination? That's my only thought.
She shouldn't be here. I've got her in my
to do that. Good enough. So that's about to be cleared. Alright, we'll go back to that one. Section cleared. Okay. Bounty hunt. Grab target alive. Okay. Gotta make this easier for us then.
I'm working class, same as you. I know the bank demands high interest rates. That's why I became a money lender.
Oh shoot. He's gonna run away. Don't let him get in carriage. Don't let him get in carriage. Perfect. This works out good.
Oi! Get your hands off me! Who are you? You ain't some bobby, right? Oi! Get your hands off me! Who are you? You ain't some bobby, right?
Hush now. No need for a fuss.
Someone! Anyone! Help! Someone! Anyone! Help!
Oh. Get out of here.
Faster! Come on! Yeah! Faster! Yeah! Come on!
Sweet. Perfect.
That's it, girl. Thank you so much.
Child liberation. Do I hear some music? Just mean there's a music box nearby. Yep, here we go. Yeah, I need to take a screenshot for Tony. Okay. I'll get that for Tony. Huh.
Gordon and season it straight up!
Is this one's close by? There you go, can't call reinforcements. Oh, and some medicine. Sweet. Down. All right, you kids are free.
You got me.
Okay, looks like this alarms are disabled. I think they're in a different lot. There we go.
It's all right.
Thank you.
There we go, liberated.